has no information on who's behind this virulent malware, and it seems to be disappearing just as quickly as it began. Security experts report that while some cases of the Zombie 2 virus still exist, it seems another virus dubbed Zombie Killer is scrubbing the malware off the infected devices. Meanwhile, maybe it's not a bad idea to board up those windows, nail the door shut, and make sure your phone is up to date to keep the digital dead at bay.
Dylan with you here on KBY-FM. Have you heard that Jimmy Siska is launching his own fleet of food trucks? Apparently, they're going to start serving right here in the Bay Area, see how it goes, and then expand across the country. What do you think of celebrity restaurateurs? Stars have what it takes to service great food. I thought about opening my own place one time or another. Oh, something like Dylan's? Listeners, if you have a great menu that you think I should be serving in my imaginary place, send it my way. Hit me up on my invite. Best one gets a free meal at Le Potager, one of the hottest spots in town. Coming up right here, the hottest tracks in town, Bay City.
Hello. I'm here if you need anything. No worries.
Yourself. Go fuck yourself.
Yeah.
And your family. And your...
Oh my God.
Why did you...
Oh, that sound. Filters. Filters.
One, please
POS verified your location. Police are on the way.
Oh! Our license plates and our faces.
10-4, we are en route to the suspect.
We have an alert on a possible felon near your location. Over. Copy that. A patrol car is en route to the suspect.
Feeling tired in the morning? Waking up with a sore back or a crick in your neck? It may be time for a new mattress.
Get a new mattress.
Squad, the suspect's gone. We're not giving up yet.
That's right. Not a penny down for 12 months. Sleep Sound has your back.
New Dawn Mental Wellness Center is a respected part of your community. If you're feeling lost or just disconnected from life and happiness, New Dawn is there for you. Visit one of our information centers.
Sure, whatever.
Hallelujah.